India is witnessing massive protests and violence over the derogatory remarks against Prophet Muhammad made by the BJP spokesperson Nupur Sharma during a TV debate. Muslims all over the country have took to the streets demanding the arrest of the BJP leader. The protesters and the police forces clashed violently, especially in Ranchi, Prayagraj and Hawra. Exiled Bangladeshi author Taslima Nasreen weighed in on the massive backlash and protests triggered by the controversial remarks about Prophet Muhammad and remarked that if Prophet Muhammad would have been alive, he would have been shocked to see the madness of Muslim fanatics around the world. Her latest tweets about the current controversy comes 2 days after the exiled author took to Twitter and wrote, "No one is above criticism. No human, no saint, no messiah, no prophet, no god. Critical scrutiny is necessary to make the world a better place." Taslima Nasreen has been living in exile for nearly 3 decades after her book Lajja sparked severe criticism in Bangladesh, after which she had to leave the country in the wake of death threats by fundamentalists who accused her of anti-Islamic views. In massive protests that took place in Ranchi, 2 people were killed after the police opened fire on the protesters. Section 144 has been imposed in several parts of the district. Similarly, in Hawra, fresh clashes broke out between the police and the protesters. A BJP office in Raghudevpur was vandalized, post which Section 144 CRPC has been imposed in and around the stretches of national highways and railway stations. Internet services in the city have also been suspended.